Hello everyone, it's study time. So, we are going to start our new letter, that is the letter D. D the dog, D the doll, D the dolphin, D the deer, D the duck. Kids, now we will see how to write the letter D. Okay? Kids, letter D is very easy to write. You know what you have to do? First of all, you will make the standing line. And then, starting from here, you will make the curve like this. Okay, what is this? This is the letter D. D the dog. See once more. First of all, you will make the standing line. And after that, you will make the curve. This is D the dog.